So right here, they just look for materials to sample. Take about a half inch core, put it test tube, or what do you call that, sample tube?
Sample tube.
Just a sample tube. Okay. And document, do a chain of custody, marking where it's from, and then later come back and patch up any spots that need patching.